How to set up Anchor VWAP on ATAS. First, as always, you download platform, you set up it, open instruments that you would like to trade, and after that, you can open Anchor VWAP, but two ways, even three. First one, it is here. You can see this a symbol of Anchor VWAP. You just press it, and you can see you after that need to start where you would like to start it. You press it, and after that exact moment when you press it, it start calculating VWAP. Second way, you can open this charting tools menu, and here there would be Anchor VWAP, and also you can find it and also choose a place where to start it. And also my third option, it is hotkey, because you can see here I added a hotkey W. You go really simple into settings, hotkeys. Here would be charting, and you can find also the Anchor VWAP. You can see I added W. Honestly, you can do any combinations that you wish. Let's go and dive into settings, how to do the same settings as I have, and also a few words about how to build it properly. Before, I want to remind you that you can download my templates that I use to trade on ATAS. Plus, I will share with you free PDF manual about my trading strategy for bull and bear market. Download link will be in description. It is free. About VWAP, if you saw my video explanation what's VWAP, I think you understand that it is VWAP by itself. Here, deviations, we have first, second, and third deviation. About settings, let's open the view menu. You can see here, you can choose, for example, to analyze VWAP only, or you can choose to add first deviation, second, third deviation, do whatever you wish. About source, use same source as I do. Also about colors, I did different colors for each deviation. VWAP itself, I did blue color, and I made it bigger because I need to see it when I zoom out. About other deviations, as you can see, you can just at this moment copy my settings. Just press pause, copy my settings, and do the same, you will have the same VWAP. Also highly recommend you to use behind the chart. Difference here, it would be, have a look, if you take it, it would be above the chart. Use it behind the chart, and after that, important to save it as default, because if you close the ATAS platform and you won't save it, you won't be able to use it. Honestly, I have several ideas how I personally use it. First, it is after some swing low, swing high. That's the first place when we start building it, after massive liquidation and a trap. This video is not about that. This video about how to use it on ATAS. That's the reason why right now watch a full video lesson, full tutorial about what's VWAP. And second part, it's examples how I use it, in what cases you start to build it. Love you, my friends. Support with subscription. Bye.